measuring length. Centimeter. The lengths of small things like pencils, books, boxes, etc. are usually measured in centimeters. It is useful for measuring small lengths. Meters. The bigger lengths are measured in meters. The lengths of clothes, ropes, rooms, pipes, etc. are measured in meters.